Too cramped to fight. Better to draw it out. For some time.
Fugitive prophet has crossed out of...
Damn it!
He's passed through the land.
Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. Must be something up there. Thank you. Got it. Now to find out what's up there. So much wealth with them.
It's done.
The archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire. Byzantine brooch.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades. maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.
All units. First day in Siberia. Just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them up.
Hold up. Gonna check it.
Stay close.
Something's up.
There's more of them arriving.
those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
I've heard the shots for a few minutes now. Pedigree clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. They took one of the natives alive for questioning, but it cost us 3 men. I'm guessing Command wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Now someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds, and keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir. Shit. Most of these rations were burned in the blast. I think this one's a loss.
We should set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up a few surprises with this stuff.
Where'd this come from?
Anything out by the fences?
Nothing. But we didn't see the first ambush until they were already inside. They knew the layout of this place. Shit, this was supposed to be a routine op.
The path is never easy. The Trinity expects us to walk it all the same.
Soviet plaque. Lenin lived. Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.
I know I've taken some jobs of quick.
Thank you.
out of time. Shoot him. He'll talk or he'll bleed out.
He's got that.
Put a bullet in his fucking head. Now.
Off we go. Clock's ticking.
He's gonna die here.
Not just you, your whole family, everyone, they'll all die slow.
You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything. Where are the rest of your people?
You may have knocked out a few fuel tanks, but that's...
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but... No. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh, God. Please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old.
We're under fire! Holding this position!
Go right there! I'm under fire! I'm gonna kill her already!
Just you and me!
a way to destroy that tank. Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working. Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful. Someone's rosary. Me. in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
Your enemy.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
We don't have much time.
The Red Army is... infiltrated.
get more information out of the prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together. Repeaters. Trinity must have installed these. Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know. You've been the first to light a star of progress. Huh. In praise of cosmonauts. These markings, they're not Russian. A warning, maybe? No way to pull that down yet.
Contract. Had a few mates and bounce for me.
Don't screw this up. The best pay you can find. They will not tolerate mistakes. They get the radio tower repaired?
Not yet.
Well, they better figure it out.
Thank you.
Have you done it?
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
I should learn how to shoot. However he tried to teach me today, I was utterly hopeless. I've always said in the field you can't go wrong with a stout stick and good boots. I told him I was a man of words, not of weapons. He laughed and said that he hoped I could find the right words to slow down a charging bison. I told him that's what he was for. Bless him for trying, though. I don't think there'll be any more lessons.
Roth always said I must have gotten my sharp eyes and steady hands from Mum. That summer, he taught me to shoot instead. I took to it. Maybe too well.